As much fun as it is to cover a Super Bowl, there's a lot of work involved too, and it's not just the seven of us from 10 Connects here in Miami. There's also another Tampa guy we caught up with working some very long nights and early mornings for both fun and work.
It's unbelievable, you know, where things have gotten to.
Justyn Farano is at the top of his game. The former college baseball player, who now specializes in painting athletes, is putting the finishing touches on a wildly successful Super Bowl week. He's brought in from Tampa to paint more of the celebrity and athlete portraits he's mastered by now. And the more he works on a trip like this, the more A-listers demand his service.
I mean, these kind of things is where, you know, more players actually get to see the work as opposed to just seeing it on a computer or other things. It's a night and day difference seeing the actual work in person and seeing how much detail it really goes into it.
And business couldn't be better right now for Farano. A portrait of Hall of Famer Jerry Rice, finished live and auctioned at a party this week, made $100,000 for charity.
It was really exciting meeting him, and I went to shake his hand. He was like, no, you got to give me a hug. So it was very, it was really awesome.
Another amazing thing, Justyn says that Drew Brees' portrait is only 40% done. He has another 100 hours to go to get it just right. In Miami, covering Super Bowl 44, Noah Pransky, 10 Connects.